officer recovering from stab wounds after a suspect attacked him. He's telling NBC Connecticut the officer spotted what he thought was a drug deal around 4:45 yesterday, Monday afternoon, at Union Avenue and Church Street South. One man resisting arrest, stabbed.